Thank you very much, Mr. President. To me, as President of the Argentine Republic, it is indeed a pleasure to have a chance to meet you, and a great honor as well to have this relationship with you. And of course, the leadership of the United States at the global level cannot be overlooked, not just in the political field, but also in the economic field. And this meeting is particularly significant to us. I would like to thank you for your kind words. And I would like to say that the G20 has proved a positive and fruitful meeting. We have had an opportunity to discuss problems candidly and in a straightforward and effective manner. So thank you once again for that too.
También no puedo dejar de señalar que Estados Unidos, que es el inversor extranjero más importante del mundo y es en la Argentina el segundo inversor extranjero luego del Reino de España más importante. Más de 500 empresas estadounidenses están radicadas en nuestro país y el 60% de esas más de 500 empresas son de las 100 firmas líderes emblemáticas de los Estados Unidos, con una inversión de más de 13.000 millones de dólares. También nuestro comercio bilateral, tal cual, y las relaciones comerciales son muy importantes. Hoy son superavitarias para los Estados Unidos. Que realmente, mirando los números, uno ve cómo el crecimiento de la Argentina también ha impactado positivamente en la balanza comercial de los Estados Unidos, porque cuando comenzamos a reindustrializarnos, necesitamos de grandes cosas de valor agregado que nos produce Estados Unidos. En el año 2003, cuando el presidente Kirchner llegó al gobierno, la Argentina tenía superávit sobre Estados Unidos, más de 1.000 millones de dólares. Este año Estados Unidos va a terminar con un superávit comercial de más de 4.700 millones de dólares. Es una cosa que también vamos a hablar porque nos interesa mucho profundizar la relación bilateral comercial. Pero como señalaba también el presidente Obama, están las cuestiones que nos unen profundamente, inclusive en términos personales, el del presidente y yo. Él es un amante de la ciencia, la tecnología y la innovación. Y yo también. Soy la presidenta que creó en la Argentina el Ministerio de Ciencia y Tecnología, que ha recibido hace unos días al general Charles Bolden de la NASA para poder reafirmar nuestros lazos, hacer nuevos compromisos. Hace muy poco tiempo enviamos al espacio un satélite conjuntamente con la NASA que está midiendo la salinidad de los mares para el impacto climático, un tema que desvela también al presidente Obama y que también preocupa a esta presidenta. Si a esto le sumamos los temas de seguridad, de compromiso en la lucha contra el terrorismo, contra el narcotráfico, contra la trata de personas, temas emblemáticos para ambos países, creo que la reunión va a ser muy fructífera y muy provechosa para ambos presidentes, pero por sobre todas las cosas para ambos países.
Well, allow me to say as well that the U.S. is a top foreign investor worldwide, needless to say, and it is the second largest foreign investor in Argentina after Spain. In fact, over 500 American companies have settled down in Argentina, and 60% of those companies actually figure among the 100 leading companies of the United States. So, and they're also flagship companies, I must mention that too. It is a fact that the bilateral trade and bilateral relations between our two countries are extremely important for us as well. And although it is true that nowadays the United States has a surplus as far as Argentina is concerned, the figures that Argentina has experienced in recent years through its accumulated growth, I dare say, have also been positive for the balance of trade in the United States, since as the industrialization process resumed in Argentina, we were obviously in need of products with added value that we were able to purchase from the United States. Let me mention, by the way, that when President Kirchner took office in 2003, Argentina still had a positive balance, and the difference was 1 billion at the time. Of course, now the figures have changed, and we're talking about 4.7 billion in favor of the United States this year, the surplus figures being there. I believe this will be an excellent opportunity for us to discuss, as I was saying, our bilateral and trade relations, and to look at ways to deepen and enhance those relationships. Let me also stress that the bonds between us are not just at an institutional but also at a personal level. I know that both President Obama and myself are big fans of science and technology and innovation. In fact, I, as president, created the Minister of Science and Technology in Argentina. Very recently, we were very pleased to receive a visit from the NASA. Actually, Mr. Charles Bolden came to see us, and the Argentine Republic has recently launched a satellite in cooperation with NASA. And one of the features of this satellite is that it can be used to measure the salinity levels of the seas and the impact this has on climate change. And we also know this is one issue that has made President Obama lose sleep in recent times, and not just him, but me as well. And there are many other issues and commonalities between us. Of course, international security, drug trafficking, the fight against terrorism, among other many areas of common interest that we both consider important, and trafficking in persons, I should mention as well. So we believe this will be a wonderful opportunity for fruitful and positive discussions between us.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Y gracias.
Saludo, allí ustedes lo tuvieron en vivo desde Cannes, Francia, la presentación, y ahora van a pasar a la reunión. Observen ustedes entonces las definiciones y el buen trato que se han dispensado ambos mandatarios, inclusive hablando de una relación personal, de amistad.